Was 1899 a leap year? No, 1899 was not a leap year. According to the Gregorian calendar, a year is a leap year if it is divisible by 4. However, years that are divisible by 100 are not leap years, unless they can also be divided by 400. Since 1899 cannot be evenly divided by 4, it does not meet the criteria for a leap year.